Priyanka Chopra is in love with the beauty of Assam. The Quantico actress flew down to Jorhat on a chartered flight and shot across 2 days in various luxurious setups to showcase luxurious Assam. Whilst staying at the Kaziranga Golf Resort, the actress cycled around tea bushes, went fishing, had lunch amidst some friendly ducks and geese. In the afternoon, the actress teed off from the lush green golf course and was ferried across in a buggy. A ride in the majestic Brahmaputra River for a peep into the world's largest river island, Majuli, made PC's travel itinerary a tranquil yet fascinating one. PC, who is also the brand ambassador of Assam tourism, got a taste of the high life in Assam and was pampered with local food at an Assamese wedding too. Talking about Assam, she said,
Assam is extremely close to paradise. It's very, very real. The nature that you feel and touch when you experience Assam is the closest that you can see to God, I feel. There are very few places in the world that are like that.
A scenic destination for the globetrotter who saw what awesome Assam had to offer as a part of incredible India. Quote.